Veronica.
Oh, Ethel.
For your crimes against the town of Riverdale, for everything you and your family have done and continue to do, we find you guilty. Your sentence is this. Sorry, I feel no rejection and love in the spirit.